High stakes Karnataka Assembly election sees over 70% voter turnout. Exit polls divided over whether BJP or Congress will get majority. Many predict hung assembly with JDS as kingmaker. Pakistan sent terrorists to carry out 26/11 Mumbai attacks, admits Nawaz Sharif. Former Pakistani premier questions Islamabad's policy to allow non-state actors to cross the border and kill people. India will stand shoulder to shoulder with Nepal in its development journey, says Prime Minister Modi. Asks the Himalayan nation to choose the path to progress that suits its people. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu and Peruvian Prime Minister hold talks. Peru backs India's claim for permanent membership in the United Nations Security Council, endorses India's demand for united action on terrorism. And North Korea reveals plans to dismantle nuclear test site between May 23rd and 25th. Dismantlement to involve collapsing all tunnels with explosions, removing observation facilities and research buildings.